Yes, tell me. What can we do?
See, pure, not aware of anything, then what should I teach, Ma? Tell me. I do not understand one thing. See, basically, I can just tell you straightforwardly that I am not going to teach if you are like this. Seriously, I just inform Manoj sir that sir students are not turning in the session. Straight away, I just straight away inform Manoj sir that students are not turning off in a session. I do not want, you know, this kind of, you know, alertness in the class. You must tell me the answer. That you must talk in the class. That you must raise your doubts. That we can clarify your doubts clearly. But none of you are asking the doubts. None of you are revising. First of all, see, when will you rise? When can you raise your doubts? When can you raise your doubts? If you are preparing after going class, after, you know, going home. After, I mean, of course, you are at home only after the after finishing the class. If you are going through your class notes, you can just arise at least some doubts. JEE mains is all about raising doubts and preparing for it clearly. Understand? You understand? Please talk something, yaar. Arey yaar, kuch na kuch baat karo, yaar. At least say yes. Don't tell me this. What is this? Are you what do you call that? Who? क्या बोलता है?
Perfect.
हाँ, puppet.
No, sir.
In zoo, in the museums, you know that will do like this, right? Like a pendulum clock. Ting 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 ting. What is this, yaar? Should not be like that. You so active. You must be active in a session. Like, you know, you guys are like, you know, see, I can understand that you guys are mentally, you know, absent and physically present. You are like physically present and mentally absent. You are just out of the box. I mean, like out of the session. You are not in the session. So if you are in the session, you will, you know, raise the doubts and you will ask the doubts, and as well as you will give the answer. Amrut, you tell me, you was talking in between, right? You just tell me what are the properties you have learned. You just tell me what is Zeemovius theorem formula, and what are the properties we have learned.
Sir, first start off with that question you asked, iota, that thing, sir. Sir, iota is basically, it is denoted by I, which stands for root minus one, sir. And the properties of iota is that
properties of iota is what? Iota is parota, parota is iota. Arey yaar, what is this? I do not understand. Simple properties you have, yaar. Amru, tell me. Enna pandra thambi? Nalla padi. நீ எக்ஸாம்ல ஃபெயில் ஆயிடுவா கண்டிப்பா. எனக்கு புரியுதா நான் என்ன
பேசுறேன்?
எனக்கு புரியுதா நான் என்ன பேசுறேன்? புரியுதா? புரியுதா? தென் வாட் வாட் யூ ஆர் டூயிங் மேன், ஐ டு நாட் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட். நெக்ஸ்ட் அரவிந்த் ராஜா வெல் டெல் மீ தி ஆன்சர். சி, திஸ் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் திங்ஸ் ஷட் நாட் ஹேப்பன் அகைன். ஐ மஸ்ட் ஐ அம் டெல்லிங் யூ, ப்ளீஸ் கோ அண்ட் ரெஃபர் த நோட்ஸ் ப்ளீஸ். அட்லீஸ்ட் யூ ஷுட் பி இன் அ பொசிஷன் தட் to, you know, answer to my questions. Nothing. If I ask you a question simply, blank, complete blank, nothing will be here. Out of complete blank in a mind, nothing will be there. It should not be like that. Tell me, Arvind.
Sir, properties of iota are I square is equal to 1, sir, minus 1. Mm-hmm. And I cube is equal to minus I, sir. Mm-hmm. And I power 4 is equal to 1, sir, plus 1.
Mm-hmm.
That's it, sir.
Abhinaya, you just tell me now, what did you understand from the entire complex number? What are the things we have learned? At least you tell me that. Manam ippudu varaku em em nerchukunam?
Sir, we learned the standard form of a plus ib, that formula, sir.
See, the properties. One second. Sorry for interrupt. See, today I'm going to take 2 hours of session. Why? Because I know you guys are so weak at the basics right now. So that's what the reason I just asked you to take extra class from 6:15 to 7:15 as well. See, whenever we are clear with the mindset that we are going to learn something clearly, we are going to ask the doubts clearly, then only you are just going to learn something out of it. You are going to make a profit out of it. If you are nil about something, if you are not having exact, you know, clear picture about something, what you're going to do in future, then impossible, I'm telling you. But because, you know, I have been through a couple of things, you know, I'm just telling you my experiences. I'm not sharing the, you know, I'm just not releasing the words from, you know, my mouth simply. See, these are my life experiences and I'm just sharing with you guys. It should not happen like that. You know, as you are not responding in the class, you know, that much you are going down in your life. When you are rising, when you are so active in a class, so why we are writing that? So what it happens? So can we write like that? So can we substitute that? Can we apply this method? Can we, you know, approach in this method? If you are giving, you know, if you are telling, you know, in multiple ways, multiple methods, so that what will happen is your creativity levels, you know, your thinking levels will get improved. Getting my point? As an NIT aspirant, I'm telling you. As a J aspirant, I'm telling you. I'm not telling you simple, like, you know, kya bolta hai usko? बाहर से आ गया, कुछ भी बोल दिया, बक 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 बकवास कर दिया, चले गया. ऐसा नहीं है, समझ रहे ना? कुछ ना कुछ, यू नो, सीखने के आ रहा है. यू आर कमिंग हियर टू लर्न समथिंग, यू मस्ट अंडरस्टैंड दैट. बट नन ऑफ यू गाइस आर, यू नो, सो एक्टिव, देन व्हाट? आई डू नॉट अंडरस्टैंड दैट. हाउ आई सपोज टू मोटिवेट यू अगेन? आर यू गेटिंग एंग्री? आर यू गेटिंग एन एंग्री ऑन मी? अरे यार, इसको मार देगा आज, इसको मार डालेंगे आज. Are you getting angry on me? ये मैथ सर को, ये बहुत नखरे कर रहे हैं, मैथ सर को इसको मार डालेंगे आज. Anyone of you are planning that? Not right? So, see, these all are the things which can be discussed in a session. Why we are discussing all the things? For your future, of course. For your parents. You know, study for your parents. Your parents are struggling. They are working hard for your future. They are making you to get everything on time. But you have to get for them everything on time. The only success, the only thing, the only properties which you can give to your parents is your education, your academics, and your discipline in your class. Very important. I'm not telling that you don't have discipline. Discipline in the sense, I don't bother about you whether you are doing, you know, X, Y, Z. But I just bother about whether you are responding in a class or not. At least saying yes or no. Simply, if I'll be talking like I'll be barking like a dog, you are saying like jumbo pack. ये क्या होता है भाई? कुछ ना कुछ बात करी है क्लास में, ठीक है? हाँ, अभी देखो हम लोग, व्हाट आर द थिंग्स वी हैव लर्नड, यू नो, कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर, वी हैव लर्नड कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर, व्हाट आर द रीजंस टू लर्न कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर, व्हाट आर द रीजंस बिहाइंड लर्निंग कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर, व्हाट आर द थिंग्स मेड अस टू लर्न कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर, बेसिकली. गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? So we were happy with the real numbers till 10th standard. Coming to the 11th standard, what are the things made us to learn complex numbers? Basically, we have learned about natural numbers, whole numbers, integers, rational and irrational numbers, right? So these all numbers, combining all these numbers, we used to call that as a real number family. But coming to the 11th standard, boss, life has been changed. So this is a time to think some more smartly, right? So we started learning complex number. Why we are learning complex number? We have some purpose to learn complex number, right? What is the reason behind learning complex number? I told you for finding square root of negative numbers. We started learning complex numbers. So square root of negative 1 can be written as I. I means iota. I stands for iota. Getting my point? Iota can be an imaginary number. Understand my point? You understand? You understand? Yes, sir. No?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Alright, so, and we, after that we learned what are the properties of iota. After that we learned properties of complex numbers. Z1 plus Z2 whole bar can be written as Z1 bar plus Z2 bar. z1 minus z2 whole bar is equal to z1 bar minus z2 bar. Isn't it? Did we learn all this? Z1 by Z2 whole bar can be written as Z1 bar divided by Z2 bar. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Yes or no? Tanvi Yadav, are you scolding me, Tanvi?
No, sir.
Then kya ho raha hai? Thoda kuch na kuch to. Aap jo bhi sikha hai, uske bare mein baat kariye, bhai.
Just told after real numbers, it's imaginary numbers, and we are studying complex numbers. So yeah.
Okay. Okay, great. So after that, what we have learned? We also learned about principal argument of a complex number. What is argument is all about? Making an theta in anticlockwise direction. So argument of theta can be written as what? Argument of an angle can be written as tan theta is equal to imaginary part of the complex number divided by real part of the complex number. This is what we have learned. And we also learned about how to find modulus of a complex number. How to find argument of a complex number. What is polar form of a complex number we have learned? Z is equal to r into cos theta plus I sin theta form. Isn't it? Isn't we learned all this? Haven't we learned all those? Yes, of course we have learned.
Yes, sir.
Getting my point? After that, what we have learned? De Moivre's theorem, which is cos theta plus I sin theta all to the power of n. So which can be written as cos n theta plus I sin n theta. Isn't it? क्या बोलता है पावर में जो भी n है ना वो जंप मार के नीचे cos के बाजू में आके बैठ जाता है sin के बाजू में आके बैठ जाता है ठीक है सो दैट power n will come and just sit just next to the cos and sine functions. So which can be written as cos n theta plus I sin theta, I sin n theta, which is called as De Moivre's theorem basically. I'm just revising all the things we have learned multiple times. And what we have learned again? We have solved the questions. So yehi hota hai complex number ke bare mein. Ye isse jyada kuch na, hum to kuch to bhi jyada padha hai kya iske bare mein? Isse jyada kuch na kuch hum to ज्यादा पढ़ाई हो चुकी है क्या नहीं ना
नो
सर इससे बराबर जो भी मैंने बोला इधर तक तो व्हाटएवर आई टोल्ड यू राइट नाउ सो टिल दैट ओनली वी हैव लर्नड राइट इससे ज्यादा कोई पढ़ाई हुई थी नहीं ना नहीं ऐसा हाँ कि ना भाई अरे यार प्लीज ट्राई टू टॉक इन अ क्लास प्लीज
नो सर
एटलीस्ट यस यस चलो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड सो टुडे व्हाट कैन वी डू टुडे सो इन लास्ट क्लास व्हाट वी हैव डन हाँ लेट मी गिव दिस क्वेश्चन वन सेकंड Now, at least, everyone should, tell me the approach. How can we approach towards the concept? Here, dekho, all these are questions, whatever we are going through these questions, all these are very, very important questions for your JEE. Solve this question, everyone. Everyone, try to solve this question. I'll be giving 2 minutes of time. Please take your time. Please solve. See, if I am teaching each and everything, every question, then what are you going to do? You are going to do anything. You are going to do anything here. If I solve everything, you won't be doing anything. If I solve all questions, you must put a pen on the paper and solve it. Tell me the idea. Make it fast. So, yes, we are running out of the time. So, we just left with 9 minutes. So, you must join after 90 minutes. You must rejoin. Okay. Done? Anyone of you done with the concept? Yes, tell me.
I'm not getting how to do it, sir.
You do not know how to do it. See, by looking at P1, so what exactly you are getting an idea? What idea you are getting over there?
There are all are two multiples, sir. Like 2 square is 4 and 2 cube is 8.
So fine. So look at the series. So till it is infinite, what exactly you are getting an idea? What idea you are getting over there? Have you learned about any, have you learned about GP series?
No, sir.
Infinite series, GP infinite. A by 1 minus R. R lies between minus 1 to 1.
No, sir.
Minus 1 to 1. Huh. Tell me, here what could be the P1? What is infinite series formula? A by 1 minus R. What is R here? What is R?
Common ratio.
What is R? Tell me. You're done with almost. Yeah, you solved that. Now P2, I know that. So P1, you can get from G1 series. I'm giving a hint. So P2 already, I know that. So from that 1 minus omega square can be written as, I know cube root of unity properties, isn't it? So 1 plus omega square is equal to 0. So minus omega square can be written as 1 plus omega, isn't it? Or else omega square is equal to minus 1 times of 1 plus omega. So I could substitute the omega square in place of omega square in P2. So I can make a simplification over there. I can get P1 into P2. Isn't it? Got it? Solve it now. I know this is the correct way to approach towards the question. I know this is the way make you to understand, make you to, you know, participate in a session. Otherwise you won't solve. I know that. Bataiye, Amrut done?
Not yet, sir.
What is R, man? R means what? T2 by T1, second term divided by first term. So what is going to be R minus omega by 2, isn't it? So A is what here, first term, 1 by 1 plus omega by 2. So that is my P1. P2 already given. Substitute, I only given the answer, hint, complete hint. Let's see who is going to give the first answer. Make it fast. Abhinaya is joining now. Oh my goodness. So till 7:15, I'm going to take the class. So don't worry. So you will solve all the questions, whatever the questions I just.
But sir, we have a different class after 6:15.
Which class you have? What class?
We have chemistry, I think. Chemistry or physics, one of
them. No. Who is taking physics?
Sir, I don't know which class we have. Chemistry or physics, it's in the
group. I think timetable didn't get class, right? So we'll have today extra class. Why? Because so for each and every class, I took extra. But, you know, except your class, I took extra class for everyone. Except for you guys, I took extra class for everyone.
Sir, our class, our chemistry or physics class, I think it starts at 7 o'clock. So,
okay, I'll leave you at 7 o'clock, not till 7:15.
Okay, sir.
But let us finish. Make it fast.
Okay, sir. Chalo, done. What is the P1? A by, so 1 by 1 minus, what is R? T2 by T1. So omega by 2 minus, so 1 plus omega by 2. Did you understand how I got minus omega by 2? Guys, R means T2 by T1. You might have learned in your progressions. So T2 is what here? Omega by 2. T1 is what here? 1. So what I'm going to get here? Minus omega by 2. This is my R. Straight away, I'm substituting in the formula. A is what here? First term, which means 1. So 1 divided by 1 plus omega by 2. All right? Ha. So that's how I got. Let me erase this. And let me create some space. So what is P1 is going to be now? 1 by 2 times of omega by 2. So 2 will get reciprocal. Let me write 2 here. And let me erase the denominator part. Clear? Is it clear with everyone? Is it clear how I wrote P1?
Yes, sir.
2 by 2 plus omega I got. So what is P2? Direct, direct given. So P2 can be written as 1 minus omega square. Omega square in place of omega square, can I write minus of 1 minus omega? Minus of 1 plus omega, sorry. Divided by 2. So how can I make it this? How can I make it further? So 1 plus 1 plus omega divided by 2. All right. Isn't it, guys? Ha. So what it is going to be now? 2 plus omega by 2. So I got P1 value here and P2 as well. So P1, P2 is going to be 2 by 2 plus omega into 2 plus omega divided by 2. This will get cancelled. P1 into P2 is going to be 1. This is going to be my final answer. Understood? Hello? So let me confirm what kind of class you have now. So
maximum, you know, I'll be taking the class. So I'm not going to take every day, and I mean like extra class, but and you know, as per, you know, demand from, you know, as per the concern of few parents, like concern from few parents and few students. So those things made me to take extra class. So let us have extra class today. Not an issue. Look at this. Done. And have you understood this? So everyone solve this question now. Solve this question. Let me enlarge.